push, separate, sit back, push, up, and fold. All right, T-step again. Again, it's gonna be one side, okay? So T-step, go to the ball. Up with your left heel, ward off. Flip the knee, fold down, fold back, look back. Turn first, square first, apply pressure and push. Separate, sit back, push up and fold. Now, drop your left hand, turn your left foot. T-step, hold the ball, right hand on. All right. Can you move and your T-step is in place. Out with your heel, up with your hand, ward off. Flip and meet. Pull down, pull back, look back. Turn first, square first, and apply pressure to push. Separate, sit back, push up and forward. Drop your right hand, pivot your right foot, cup, T-step, cup. Look at the back hand, hook it. Bring the left hand closer to your face, step out, single grip. First square in first and apply pressure to push. Separate, sit back, push up forward. Drop your left hand, turn your left foot, T-step or draw. Rest in the first heel, right hand side. Lift the knee, pull down, pull back, look back. Turn first, square first, and apply pressure and push. Separate, sit back. Push up and forward. This is how we get to keep. Drop your right hand, turn your right foot. Cup. T-step. Cup. Look at the back hand, hook it. Bring the left hand closer to your face. Step out just the way you're turning your hand. And this is single grip. Two, then bend into the motion. Heel is always on the line or parallel to the line, but when you push to shift your weight, it has to be parallel. It cannot be on a complete angle. So when we do something like simple as parting of the horse's mane, the Tai Chi walk is here because we see how. Rush knee, you're at this. It comes out and it never hits the back of my foot rather than draw the line. This is out, this is tippy. This is heel. It never, never does the same thing. So taking it one step further, when you grasp the bird's tail, you have to come out away from. When we were in our last grasping of the bird's tail, we T-step, we step out to that better balance and not move on our knees, stress our knees. So there again, the cable is keeping here straight, it's not allowing me to go forward.